Do you want to make a Fundred? Imagine a world where everyone is healthy. Fundreds are artworks made by people across America who want to stop a terrible problem that affects the health of our environment, our communities, and especially kids. Lead poisoning. They're made to look like real money, but we get to choose the denomination, which is the amount or value of the bill. It could be 100, 1,000, or 100,000 million. And the design, by drawing on the template the things that matter to us. On the side of the bill, there's a big circle in which to draw something that's important to you. It can be anything. Your family, your best friend, your favorite food. There's no right or wrong as long as you care about it. I drew my puppy. Make sure to write the city and state you live in. Then add your signature and ask a friend to sign it too. This way, you make your Fundred official and prove it's an original artwork and one of a kind. When you flip it, add the value of your Fundred on these four corners too. And then you draw your home. You can do it from memory or use your imagination and invent one for yourself.
I feel at home when I'm exploring the ocean.
What's home to you? Fundreds are more than just creating bills. They show us how important healthy and lead-free homes are. Creating a Fundred is a way to make our voices heard. And so, we make one per person to give everyone a chance. So far, almost 500,000 Fundreds have been created. Each one of them made by people like you and me. So now that you know how to make one, do you want to make a Fundred?